confused.
No, I can see that. I can understand that. Usually when the grieving reach the bargaining stage, they find that avenue fruitless and go straight on to depression. But you've had your fucking bargain and are loath to go back to grieving. Consider this. The dead, when they come back, are tenacious little bastards and hang on until they're done, and then they're gone.
Hey, I know a charm that can lift grief from a grieving heart.
Do you know a charm that can stop bleeding?
No, I do, and I know a charm that can cure sickness and pain. I know a charm that can turn away the weapons of enemies. I know a charm that can heal with a touch.
Will now be a good fucking time. Is infected?
Well, in a way, yeah. No doubt you met gentlemen in the slammer who slicked their shiv with shit before they shanked a rival. Well, that's what we got here. A shitty little shiv.
God, it's moving! What the fuck is that?
I need more light.
Take a little persuasion, huh?
Excuse the cold hands.
You're up.
You ever raise worms by putting an electric current to the earth? That's what this is like.
Oh, I'm gonna dig around.
That's it. There's always been a God-shaped hole in man's head. Trees were the first to fill it. Don't look. Mr. Wood was the trees. Mr. Wood was the forest. Well, he was a very old god who saw something very new. He saw a god-fearing society turn towards complete industrialization. So what did he do? He sacrificed his trees, he sacrificed his forest, and he became something else.
Is it gone?
Huh? Well, at this stage, it's time will tell, or we'll see. But if it'll rest your weary head, yeah, it's gone. Religion inspires in those who fear nothing, fear of the gods, and using that fear requires a certain element